much. Wow. That's a big push for that little machine. I don't think so. I don't think so. You know what I'll do?
One of those days, nowhere to put my coat. I need to make it. New cage, fix it right up. little more work than I expected, but at least we got some more wood out of it. Whoa, look at that. Wowzies. Well, I got that third log that I was that I made room for on that choker.
That's kind of why you start in here as much as you can. Yeah, I'm gonna pull them from the other side. Okay, so I'll get what I can out of here. This guy's gotta go. That lump of firewood log's gotta go. And then the one on the way out's gotta go. So I think what I'll do is I'm gonna cut ya. Push you down there. And I'm gonna limb you. And I'm gonna cut you and push you. And I'm gonna cut you and push you, and then I'm gonna come and get them off. Alright. Hopefully this girl runs. If it don't run, I'm in trouble. Oh, you're a big one, you are. Good girl. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ho, ho, ho. You got her. She's still flying. Good girl, bud. It's like +2 or something Canadian. So everything is like hot and crappy right now. Like really damp and it's getting dark. Wolves will be out soon. Better get in before I run out of gas. Oh. glorious moon.